Am I hitting the camera just right, Mr. Cameraman?
Exactly how we want it.
I will say the tea thing is real. I did not think the tea thing was fucking real. It is 15 minute tea break, which I'm thinking, cool, go do what? People are literally making and brewing fucking tea and drinking tea at 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Constantly. It's love a little bizarre. Brew.
Foxy Brulo. No. Okay, do you have an American accent? Can I hear your American, please?
What do you want me to say? I don't know.
Oh my God, we should go shopping tomorrow.
Oh my God, we should go shopping tomorrow. Is that all right? Was that awful?
That was good.
That was good. That was actually really good. I liked it.
You've been banned from every dungeon in New York City, dragged all over social media.
I'm loving this purple mood lighting.
He kind of looks like Pandora Box.
Oh, God. Pandora witches. Never. So if your best friend was a dominatrix, would you be their assistant?
Well, first of all, bag of chips would be the worst dominatrix ever. Oh, how does that feel? Much better, you little bastard.
If Bob was a dominatrix, I could not be his assistant. I would just be laughing the whole time. I cannot picture Bob in that position. First of all, Bob is not sexy. Bob is someone's uncle.
Oh, did you hear that, Bob?
This is like the scene in Karate Kid. Wax on, wax off. This is like some Wingardium Leviosa thing. But yeah, that was the kind of high society broad I would be. I'm high society Jersey trash. This is what Michelle Visage wishes she looks like. Shockingly
prolific. So yeah, that's how my mom found out.
In my mind, you're in your bedroom, you're telling your dad, no, but you're doing like a Wonder Woman turn, and then you reveal into the Vivienne.
Yes.
And he's like, oh, the whole time.
Excuse me, I'd like to speak to Marjay.
I am she.
There should be a challenge on Drag Race. You watch old Ru scenes and critique his acting.
Like, she's got the longest arms.
Oh, the longest. Girl, Velociraptor. Just. Drew's always like, drag will never be mainstream. Yeah. Mama, we're on Netflix doing a review show. Drag is mainstream, mama. So let's say we're doing a duel, right? You can choose anyone from Drag Race to be your second.
Who would you, let me think, who would you choose?
Michelle Visage. Michelle Visage knows how to fire guns.
She carries a gun, doesn't she?
Yeah, she has a gun. Michelle Visage will be she will be murking bitches, okay? Michelle Visage, she pulls out two, she's like.
Fucking Matrix Visage.
Matrix Visage. Michelle will be murking hoes, girl. She'll be like. That sounds like a full-on foreign language.
No, it's honestly, it's even thick to people who aren't from like Newcastle.
I'm like, okay, Google, please translate that. Alexa, what did Vivienne just say?
The Alexa's brew. We haven't got one.
We're in the 70s. Of course you don't have Alexa yet.
Bob's polyamorous,
Bob
isn't
is polyamorous.
I just watched his video and I was just like.
Right? I'm with you though. I'm on the jealous thing, but I also want to, you know, flower some other pots. Later on in life, not at first, but later on in life, I want to, you know, spread the seeds and fertilize and grow other things, you know?
Oh, no,
but
it's not for me, Gail.
What happens between a husband and a wife is a natural continuation of what happens at night.
At night.
So she's never had a shag.
Let's do something. I think she's pretending. This bitch was by some trees. But she's like, Mom, Mom, what's a penis?
She's definitely
I am a terrible driver. So New York has so many fucking police cameras, and I didn't realize that they were getting my every move. So I'll be like running red lights. Bitch, I was hitting pedestrians. I was just living my life.
To be fair, you're not supposed to be doing that. What's the best thing you've ever done to get even with someone?
Oh, this is about Bob. So Bob and I, I got this fierce outfit made, right? I FaceTimed Bob right away. I was like, girl, look at this thing. You should get one too. He's like, send me the information, I'll get one. I was like, and then we can use it for like sibling rivalry. Cut to a few months later, Bob shows up. Bob says, there's a photo shoot with the garment before I never posted it. I was like, we're gonna shoot it together. I did a photo shoot in his outfit, like the exact replica of mine. So I'm gonna do the same thing to him at a soon-to-be date, and I'm gonna ruin something very important for him by making an exact replica of his outfit before he wears it.
This proper old school queen said that years ago they used to put pins, you know, in like a paint stick, like a foundation stick, they'd put pins in it, and so if a queen had pissed them off, just push the pins in, so then they twist it up and go.
Oh God, that is so shady. Yeah.
I'm gonna do it to Bagger.
You do it to Bagger, I'll do it to Bob.
Yes.
Hastings, this is my sister.
Your sister?
Daphne, Hastings and I know each other from our days at Oxford.
And did they go to Oxford together? I bet they've had a little gay affair. Watch.
Probably. Miss Thing in the red coat, she like, you know. I know the kind.
She'll soon realize that finger's not enough. She'll have a up there now. The best
table. You're gonna gag when she pull out a. She's like, oh.
When's the first time you realized you could have a play with yourself?
Oh, bitch, I was probably 11. Yeah. And the first time I had sex was 12.
You were 12?
Yes.
I was 4. It was me. It wasn't. It's my Why did you look at me when you asked if anyone's been arrested? I've been arrested a few times.
I've been arrested once.
I threw a bucket of bleach water over someone.
Yeah, you could have blinded someone.
If only.
I was like, Vivienne is like the queen of the UK. She's so soft in the mirror. She is breaking jaws. She is plucking out eyeballs. I live. He's gonna pull down his pants and she's going to run through the door with
Imagine he's got a corset on as well. Sorry. Would you mind?
His little man corset. When she sees his dick flop out the pants, she's gonna lose her mind. She's gonna wrap her legs around him so tight he will not be able to come out. She's like a fucking octopus girl.
Gays are so obsessed with daddies, but the minute someone's actual father buys you a leather mask, all the daddy fantasies really fly out the window.
Queens who are good on the microphone sometimes mistake themselves for comedians. Like, for example, I can talk to an audience, but I don't consider myself a comedian.
You do stand-up,
I've never done stand-up. No? I want to start doing it, though, when the world Bob is respectable.
But, like, Bob is amazing.
Yeah, but he's really bad, so I want to do, like, actual stand-up, like, that people would like, you know, not, like...
And then obviously Bianca.
Bianca is good.
It's amazing. I mean, you can sell out Wembley.
Girl, isn't that crazy?
Dumb. I always say when I'm on stage, I'm just like, you know, Bianca won Drag Race and got $100,000. And here I am in Exeter at this lovely university. And she's just sold out Wembley. So thanks.
Bianca's selling out Wembley, selling the same old tired fucking jokes we've been hearing for 6 years now. That is a talent. She's running to the bank with it, girl.
Like, isn't it lovely when you can go to one of your, like, your friends? Oh, yeah, I've just been booked for this.
Oh,
and then she'd be like, yeah, me too, bitch, I'll see you there.
Well, that's the thing, what were you saying before, anytime there's like a casting for a drag queen in the States?
Oh, you know everyone's going for it.
I know, especially when they want like a black drag queen. I know Shangela, me, Bob, and Monique, literally every time. I'm like, Shangela, I was like, girl, she's like, baby, hallelujah, I'll send my audition tape.
With you on my arm, the world will believe I finally found my duchess.
Did they have electric? Surely they were electric lights. When's this set? Did they have electricity?
What about electric lights?
Look on the walls. Fucking fairy lights and everything. They've been to the range. She's on a fucking iPad.
Those are candles.
I always think when they go to these balls, so they rehearse before they dance. Because they're all like in the exact same time, aren't they?
Also, is there a town choreographer? And he's
exactly.
Like, all right, this month the moves are 1, 2, 3, back to, like, who is choreographing this?
She looks quite Keira Knightley-ish, doesn't she, as well?
She's Australian, right?
She's British.
No.
Yeah.
Y'all can't have everything. Keira Knightley is Australian.
She doesn't love actually, she does that weird thing with the teeth, doesn't she? She's like, definitely.
You know, I confuse Keira Knightley and Natalie Portman all the time.
Everyone wants to shag Natalie Portman.
Who's
I've mentioned this before. Do you remember the show with the Millionaire Matchmaker?
Yeah, of course.
And she goes, so who's your ideal woman? And they all say Natalie Portman.
Do they?
Like 80% of the fellas want Natalie Portman.
That's because all them boys are so damn wonderbread. They all cisgender white dudes. They're like Natalie Portman. Like, mama, get a little spice. Get you a little Vivienne. Get you a little Monét.